Hello, I'm Ems, and welcome to the video. Welcome to the video again. I'm Ems, and we are going to talk about in this vlog the changes socially and culturally that COVID-19 brought us. So before I go into the video, I'm just gonna think of the face shield and the face mask. And I'm gonna wear them again later. And I know you're wondering, or maybe asking yourself, Ems, why are you wearing a face shield and face mask indoors or at this time? Because it's 12 a.m. right now. So yeah, let's go now, get on with the video. I'm gonna talk about why I've been wearing those in the first part of the video. In a minute. So let's go first with the social changes that COVID-19 brought in my personal life. I'm right off the bat, I'm just gonna tell you that a lot has changed, yeah. A lot changed socially and culturally, of course. The schools is probably one of the biggest changes like ever. You know, we used to do the face-to-face thing like the usual school, like personally, like going there, the school itself. But now we have two choices. So they made us pick between the two choices, online and modular. So obviously I pick modular because I think I can manage my time well and I can really have those schedules that most online students can or online learning can offer. So yeah, that's probably one of the biggest change, and I'm not the only one that's really been affected by this one. And of course, socially, like we have to wear face masks going outside. So that's the biggest change too. And when going to establishments, like going on a bank or a school or something, these are an essential. Like, okay, get your phone, okay, get your keys, get your wallet. But don't forget this. Not this time. You can't forget that. Like, no, you really, literally can. And this, sometimes this is just pretty optional. But yeah, some people rarely wear them. But we absolutely need them. Yeah, let's get that straight. So yeah, a lot's changed and I'm gonna tell you that it sucks. I don't like any of it. But I think I can handle it pretty well. That's all what I have to say about it. And let's get on with the cultural side of the changes. So yeah, I'm just gonna wear those right now. I've been thinking of wearing these on the social changes, but I thought, wait, why not on the cultural changes? Maybe that makes more sense. So I thought it might make more sense. It's kind of hard to read in these, but yeah. So yeah, we have a theme right now in this video, and there's no script, by the way, in case that fascinates you, but I'm fully prepared. So yeah, there's a theme to this. As you may know, or in case you might be outdated from the lore, there's no pandemic right now because it's 2020. Like, yeah. But when you hear about 2020, you're gonna think about the pandemic, the COVID-19. Yeah. So the face mask and t-shirt. That's the theme right now. And I'm gonna wear them for the rest of the video starting this minute. So let's get on with the social cultural changes. So in my personal life, the cultural changes have been the fiesta. Like, we have this tradition in our barangay. I'm pretty sure y'all have heard about that. So there's this tradition, the fiesta. And since I'm a guitarist in a band, I'm on a band, I'm supposed to play on a reunion because we recently disbanded, but we have the chance to reunite again and play on the fiesta on the alcohol started when the first one to be infected by the coronavirus in here in the Philippines. The woman, yeah, you probably heard that in the news. So that's the time it is back then. And yeah, we were supposed to play. But yeah, the corona thing happened. Like, it came here. And it got cancelled because of that. And we were supposed to play. But not only the band thing is cancelled, the fiesta itself is kinda cancelled too. It's not like really cancelled, like the eating stuff and people inviting people. Nah, that's not really cancelled. Because it's not really like nationwide thing back then, not like January. But yeah, the first person was in Manila, so that's what I heard. And since there is just only one or two person with coronavirus back then, some people, or like most people, do let people come over by their house, like us. We did that because it's not really COVID-19, wasn't really as, I don't know, mainstream, I don't know what to call it, but yeah, mainstream, I guess. It wasn't really that mainstream, you know what I mean, maybe it's not a word. So yeah, afterwards, so the fiesta thing is kind of literally changed because there's this social distancing thing, the alcohol, the face mask. Yeah, the face mask started then. So yeah, it really changed how we do traditions, how we keep social intact with each other. That really changed like a lot. And I'm just gonna wear these again. You can't go out to these. You can't go out to this. Like I said before in the video, these are probably one of the most essential things that you can bring. You must bring when you're going outside. Especially this, you can literally, you cannot go out with this. You just can't. Or some tanods will come over you like, hey, why are you wearing a face mask? We're gonna get you and lock it up. You in the cell, okay? Okay? And that will happen. Yeah, that will certainly happen. So yeah, that's it for this video. Peace.